SonyPicture Movie Mistakes, in Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs. At the end of the first film, when Flint got dropped off by the rat birds, the explosion burned off half of his hair. But at the beginning of this movie, Flint's hair has grown back. How did that happen? Maybe he used one of his inventions in the first movie, the hair on Baldur.